wanna be a great one.
Las Cruces High School. The place where 4 years ago, bright-eyed freshmen walked down the halls. A place where the class of 2020 didn't know all the great things they would achieve in their time here. From being district champions to making all-state in the arts, and receiving academic letters, to making new friends and facing the impossible. Through the last 4 years, we've overcome many obstacles as individuals but have risen as one no matter the odds. The memories we've made will be ones that are never forgotten. Even if the year didn't end as we planned, we made the most out of what we were given. The class of 2020 will be one no one will ever forget. Seniors, this one's for us.
My favorite high school memory is probably just volleyball. The volleyball team is, we were like a big family and it was super fun, like all games, traveling, and just having fun together, so.
Definitely the Mayfield Cruces football games, like just the energy of all the kids and how excited we were, like even the week, like that was the most exciting time during the whole school year.
I'd say performing, because this was my last year in performing dance, so definitely performing with everyone.
Probably senior sunrise, because it was cool that we had got to stay in the school overnight, have activities, wake up, and be all together, and just, it was fun.
Be around all my teammates that have always been, like, super supportive, and, like, Mara and Mia, like, we've all, like, grown up together and cheer, and I'm really excited to start, like, college and be able to still cheer with them and stuff.
I left first assembly because that assembly in general was just so hyped. Like the audience was crazy, and the fact that I got to like perform there with all my friends, like as a senior, like this is my last time performing here in front of the whole school, and just the energy that they were giving out was crazy.
Probably the high school state swim meet. The like environment had like really good vibes and it was just really positive, enthusiastic.
I think one favorite high school memory was honestly moving to Cruces and becoming a Bulldog, because I was really struggling in like that other high school I was in. So moving there really helped me and stuff, and it just like made me like change.
Please, we're on our way, we're on our way, we're on our way, somehow. I'm gonna miss getting to not only experience the sports, but the people I got to experience them with, and it's gonna be the relationships.
I think something that I'll miss about like being in FFA is like being able to talk to my teachers and stuff, because that's something like I relied on a lot.
Something that I'm gonna miss is probably everything. Like just every morning walking into like the school, the building, just I'm probably gonna miss that the most. Seeing everyone around smiling and stuff, especially the teachers.
What I'm gonna miss is just every single moment that I had in class, specifically like again, football games. Those were a lot of fun, and getting ready for football games and doing assemblies at school, that was a lot of fun.
One thing I'd like to say to the class of 2020 is thank you. You guys really all helped through the unexpected, even though it was a short year.
Even though this is like kind of not expected, we were built for everything we're going through, and I think we're gonna end up getting something good out of this.
It's been really, really rough for all of us, but it's cool that we finally get to go to the end and see how everybody does, and I'm sure everybody has a great future ahead of them, so we did it.
It's really cool that we get to have what we are having, and we get to go through this together and support each other and all be together during this scary time.
I would like to say the class of 2020, we are going through this together. We can only help each other through this crisis, and we can only get better from here.
This is only something you see in like movies. It's kind of weird, but I'm really happy that like we got to go through it together.
The class of 2020, I'm gonna miss you guys. I really hope you achieve all you want to achieve, and happiness and prosperity, baby.
Our senior year was a crazy ride for all of us. Like I said, it didn't end the way we thought it was going to, but we all made the best of what we had. I think I would shout out Callie and Tori for being my best friends all 4 years of high school, and just to my parents for always being there for me.
I loved every single moment I spent with all the people in New Mexico, and I'm so glad I met all of you, and I can't wait to see you again. I swear I'm gonna come back. I'm sure I will, and I'm gonna see everybody again.
Do you have anything?
Let's get through it.
Yeah, I would just say that, you know, enjoy everything, and we made it, and we're graduating, and there's just so much more to come for the future for all of us.
Well, class of 2020, as this chapter closes, we start a new one. One where we go on, pursue our goals and dreams. Thank you to teachers, students, parents, and everyone in between for helping to shape the people we have grown into today and making everything we've achieved possible. As we leave LCHS, the best is yet to come. Let's not think of this as a goodbye, but as a see you soon. Class of 2020, we did it. Like when I close my eyes.